MBTA police also announced some new reforms today. Transit officers will now be banned from using chokeholds, strangleholds, and neck restraints. The department also says that all officers have a duty now to intervene if they witness another officer using excessive force and then to report that officer immediately.